Hello everyone, I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can download and install AVG AntiVirus for free on your Windows 10. So that's been said, let's get started. So to install AVG AntiVirus on your Windows 10 for free, first we have to download the AVG software. So to download the AVG software, just open your favorite browser and search for AVG. And here you find AVG 2018 free antivirus. Just click on this link. Don't worry about the link. Link will be on the description box. So this is the official website of AVG antivirus software. So this AVG antivirus software is available for mobile, PC and macOS. And you can also use this AVG antivirus software for business purpose. So let us download the free version of AVG antivirus. For that, just go to PC and here you find drop down menu. So from the drop down menu, select AVG antivirus free. And down here you will find what is the difference between the free version and the paid version. So these are the features you get in the free version and these are the features which you get in the paid version. If you want to buy AVG antivirus, then you can buy the software for $80 per year. So for now we are not going to buy the software, we are just downloading the AVG software for free. For that, click on free download. So here you can see that AVG antivirus free.exe file is downloading and it is around 7.2 MB. So it will take some time. So after the download has been completed, I will show you how you can install AVG software on your Windows 10. And also in the website, you find steps to install AVG software on your Windows. The download has been completed. So let us open the file. To open the file, just click on this .exe file. Then click on yes. And here we find the installation wizard. So let me minimize my browser. And here you can see that AVG antivirus free is installing on Windows 10. And this is the setup window. So to install AVG antivirus for free, just click on this install button. And here you can see that it is installing and it says your AVG antivirus free installation is in progress. So let me complete the installation. So here you can see that AVG antivirus software is installed on Windows 10. So let me click on continue. Here we have protect your mobile for free. So I had already told you that AVG antivirus is also available for mobile platform. So if you want to download AVG software on your mobile phone, then you have to enter your email address. So if you don't want to download AVG software on your smartphone, just click on no thanks, I don't want to protect my phone now. Here we get AVG antivirus free. So you can use this software to protect your computer from viruses. In the free version of AVG antivirus, you find computer protection and web and email protection. You don't find hacker attack protection, privacy protection and payment protection. So if you find this software a useful software, then you can upgrade to the paid version. And to scan your computer, just click on scan computer. It will scan your computer. So this way you can install AVG antivirus software on your Windows 10 for free. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Bye for now. See you in next video.